locking under and adding the circumduction to the scapulothoracic, we can secure and make it even stronger with an additional purchase compressing against our chest. Remember, my body positioning is not compromising the patient. And from the scapular thoracic, remember yesterday with the cervical thoracic junction, we can place lateral pressure against C71 and start to open it out into side bending or into extension and flexion. So we've worked.
Can you show the side flexion one more time?
So literally, I'm just going to push his forehead into my rippling biceps, and then I'm going to apply a little bit of pressure on the C7, and all I do is I lift it up.